Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I don't know if I should keep continuing this. A lot of you tell me that you're annoyed with the intro, and I actually don't have an opinion if I like it or not. I'm very neutral, but you guys, I don't know. I feel like I should change it up at some point. But anyway, I am so fucking annoyed. It's come to the point where my irritation has beat the excitement for my renovation, especially after I've come back home from my Diwali break, because my mom decided to clean the house for Diwali, for her room actually, and I can't blame her because all of my things were everywhere. But now she has cleaned and put all my things in different places. I knew that my things were a mess, but I knew where my things were. I've lost most of my things, and I know that I will only find them when I start clearing my things out and going back to my room. And I'm so used to having my own space. Like, I can't function, I can't work. I haven't been able to work at all ever since I've come back home. On top of that, I have my period, which I just want to cry every time. Like, anything happens, my eyes start to fill up with water, with tears. I have to stop myself. Like, even while doing my makeup right now, I was in tears because my makeup is not sitting well, and I was so frustrated, and I just had to close my eyes and I'm like, please don't cry, just don't cry. But yeah, I'm taking the advantage of being on my period and filming this video because I am testing out period cramp relief products for today's video. I, fun fact, actually shot one part of this video in May. I've been trying to make this video since May. So I really hope you enjoy this video, but I think I tried it and I lost my footage, or my footage got corrupted. But I had tried another brand, and I'm gonna try a different brand in today's video. Basically, my idea is to try out these products and tell you guys if I find them useful, because I know during periods a lot of people get very, very bad cramps. Like, for me, my cramps are not really bad, and even my mood swings are not that bad. Lately, I've been getting very emotional around my period. That also never used to happen. Like, I never got moody or angry, but right now I feel like I'm very emotional. Like, anything and everything just makes me want to cry. And even my cramps, last three times that I've had my periods, my cramps have been very bad on the first and the second day. So I thought I'll try these products and see if any of you go through something similar. These products can help you, maybe. So I actually tried one product last month when I got my period in October. So I'm gonna add those clips here, and then we will get on to the next product. I haven't had coffee abhi tak since morning, because the product I'm trying today is a period tea. It has rose in it. This I didn't read earlier.
It has 12 minerals and vitamins, 6 Ayurvedic herb extracts, green tea leaves.
I don't like green tea also. So let's see how this tastes. Oh, Isha likes green tea, so she will taste. But I don't know if this is going to show me something in one day. But it says that this helps with period pain. It has Ashoka and calcium. It helps with mood balance. Ashwagandha vitamin B3. Helps with energy boost, it has vitamin B12 and iron. Helps with immunity boost, turmeric and vitamin C bhi hai. Itna sab hai is tea mein. Just boil water, add it, and so I haven't had coffee today, and I thought I'm trying this tea, so uska farak mujhe malum padne ke liye, I should just avoid coffee. Pass na that mug over there. Today's coffee mug choice is my Salvatore brothers. Salvatore. My Salvatore brothers. This is, take me back to 1864, where Catherine was their Rani, and
Rani? Salvatore and Rani.
As in, she was, I don't know, play. This rose padke na mera bahut mood off ho gaya. I'm sorry, I hate rose. Ew. Ew, this tastes horrible, but
Happy Dussehra to everyone. Happy Dussehra.
Same to you, yeah.
We are all in bed, Abhi.
What is this?
Any guesses? A very important package.
Hint?
From Amazon. It's something for the kitchen. I'm so excited for this now.
Egg holder.
Oh, it's an egg crate. Because we have such an ugly egg trainer right now in our house.
Lovely.
Wow, so beautiful.
But honey, this is supposed to go in the fridge, yeah?
It can be both. Like, depends. Like, some people store the eggs in the fridge.
Is it rakh sakne ke liye hai? Woh hai uska fridge ka waisa.
But you don't need to store your eggs in the fridge.
See, we keep eggs in the kitchen outside only, outside the fridge. So I got two of these and they can be stacked over each other. Because every time I go to make eggs also, looking at the tray only, I get disgusted.
I want egg babies at that.
So beautiful. If you're interested and you get excited like me about egg trays, I'll leave a link for this in the description.
I'm going to have this disgusting
thing. Have one already.
Sorry. I hate it. I'm sorry. I don't like the taste of it at all. I look horrible. I haven't taken a bath yet. It's actually been more than 6 hours since I've had that tea and nothing has happened. I can't tell any difference, honestly. I mean, of course, ek din mein waise pata nahi chalna chahiye, but it's a period tea, so I don't think mujhe cramps mein kuch benefit hua hai. But the tea has not done anything, and the whole evening I have spent in my bathroom deciding how my mirror is going to be and the cupboard. Like, the original design we were okay with, but then today we had a new idea and I was like, chalo ye karte hain shayad se, and let's change the cabinet and let's change the design of the mirror. We spent almost an hour and a half deciding on the new design, and then we drew it out on the wall and we saw, and for some reason it didn't work out because the mirror was turning out to be very big, so we had to scrap that whole thing. And we were so disappointed in the end ki humne ek der ghanta waste kiya to talk about this, and now we are back to the original design, which is just like a round mirror. Today I've basically just been home deciding on Khushi's room, my room. There were a lot of things we had to finalize, so those that was happening. I was just ghar pe in t-shirt, shorts. I haven't taken bath also yet, so now I'm gonna take bath. Ta-ta! That was the tea I tried last month and it honestly didn't do anything for me. So I wanna see how this works. We're trying the Nua Cramp Comfort Self-Heating Pain Relief Patch. Heats up to 45 to 50 degrees, which is, it's November and it's still so hot in Bombay. I don't know, there's something wrong with my camera's focus. I got my eyes checked and I actually don't have a number, but I spent so much time on my phone and laptop that sometimes I start seeing blurry images and I have to close my left eye and then I can see clearly. And I'm telling you this because right now even my camera has a focus issue, I think, and I can't really tell if I'm in focus. Hopefully I am. This is a pack of three patches. It's for 340 rupees. This is portable, obviously, because you can wear it on the inside of your underwear and nobody can see it. This has consistent heat. It is safe to use. Lasts for 8 hours. It's also recommended that you don't use more than one patch in a day. So if you're trying out one, ek kaafi hai, because it'll go on for 8 hours. Heat is the best natural solution for period rape. I can't speak. I can't read. Heat is the best natural solution for period pre period pain. Why am I period? Heat is the best natural solution for period pain. Let's see what this looks like. My sisters have actually tried this and they've said that it's a really nice product. I can't speak here. Okay, this is what it looks like. So obviously, you're going to stick it like this on me, and it has a sticker. So the sticky part is going to go on the inside of your underwear. Don't put the sticky part on your abdomen. And it said it's going to take 20 minutes for it to start heating. Okay, so I'm wearing shorts at the moment. Super comfy. And it's done. It's done. I'm wearing the patch and I don't think you can even tell. Like, this is a really thin material, the shorts. Putting the patch on was really simple. It's not even uncomfortable, and it didn't take time. It took 2 seconds. I feel like because a lot of people use heating pads and the heating water bottle things, because that is very comforting when you're on your periods. I think it's a genius idea also to make like a portable heating bag, because then you can go to work, you can go out with your friends, you can go to college, school, and nobody will know you're wearing a patch also because it's so discreet. Okay, so I'm supposed to wear this for 8 hours and I've actually started my video very late because there were so many distractions today. I might wear this till tonight and then see how I like it. It is not a good day. I can't wait for this day to get over. I've been trying to record this story for 30 minutes. Every time I record, somebody walks in the door. I lock the room now. And then once I recorded the entire thing, somebody called me up. Again, I recorded. It didn't get saved by Instagram. Again, I recorded. I fumbled. I have fumbled so many times. Why is it so difficult today? But anyway, this thing has started to heat up. I can feel it. It's not that hot. I thought it would get hot pretty fast. That's my update. It is now around 7. I've been working on my laptop and I have given in. I can't do it anymore. I have got my coffee. Today I have a very basic plain white mug because I'm as blank as the mug. You guys, I have never been this cranky on my period, I swear. But this heat pad is helping me a lot because I'm just sitting here on my desk and I actually forgot in the middle that I've worn it. It's very comforting. It's like a warm hug minus the interaction with other people, which is perfect. Cheers to everyone that gets really bitchy on their period. I am done with work and I quickly went to the grocery store because I was craving flaming hot Cheetos a lot today and I feel like watching a movie. So I'm done with this patch. I went out and Tabby, this was making me feel so hot because it is very hot outside also. And then I was wearing this as well. So that's the only thing I would say with the patch is that if you wear it in a very hot climate, you might not be able to wear it for very long. So keep that in mind. But otherwise, I felt very, very nice with the patch on. I even forgot in the middle that I was wearing it. And it's very comfortable. I went out. There's no discomfort of any kind. So yeah, I really like the patch. The tea that I tried, I didn't like it that much. Yeah, I didn't like it utni at all because kuch farak nahi pada mujhe. But I guess ek din mein try karke kuch nahi pata chalta. But this patch, I think you guys can try if you get really intense cramps and thoda bahut relief feel karna hai. So yeah, I'm gonna take my makeup off and then we're going to watch a movie.
The nuts. This is very hazelnutty, but guys, we're having ice cream
and Cheetos. By we, she means her.
Don't try.
I want to try now. This is hazelnut
cold coffee. You just told me don't go on our team. What the hell? This is hazelnut cold coffee by Papa Cream. I'm biting the spoon.
Papa Cream x Riya Kapoor. Try. We are going to watch Love Hard, which is,
I don't know if it's too early to start watching Christmas movies.
Who's the actor?
I don't know. But actress is Nina Dobrev from Vampire Diaries.
Ready?
It's that guy. Yeah, I don't know where I've seen this guy.
From that show. Never have I ever. Achha,
you
this
never
the guy from that. Yeah. That show I've not watched.
Same. I think I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any suggestions for videos you want to see on my channel, please leave them in the comments. And the shout outs for today go to Bhavna Sonpure and Ovi Maikar. Thank you so much for subscribing. If you want to shout out in my next video, all you have to do is subscribe to my channel and comment on this video telling me that you have. See you all next time. Bye.